Researchers at Indian Institute of Science have found hazardous radioactive radon to be present in air and water on the outskirts of Bengaluru, especially where granite mining is on the rise. Radon particles, when ingested, can get trapped in the lungs and over time increase the risk of lung cancer. According to experts, radon drives naturally from uranium through radioactive transformation as it undergoes radium decay before it is transformed into a chemically reactive atom. Radon is found to be at 100 micrograms per liter against the permissible limit of 30 to 60 grams per limit in parts of Bengaluru, as potential studies by the researchers. The presence of radon in the air and water lead to damage of lung tissues, threatening of lung cancer, while the presence of uranium affects the urinary tract, leading to kidney cancer. As radon comes naturally from uranium, researchers realized that uranium content could be high too. The researchers also found high content of uranium in groundwater in the outskirts of Bengaluru, including Chikkaballapur, Kolar, and Chintamani. The level of uranium in these cities were found to be 8,000 micrograms per liter in water, against the permissible limit of 60 micrograms per liter in some parts of cities' outskirts.